Now, retirement villages have been in the headlines a lot this year because they house some of our most vulnerable to COVID-19.
As Lucas de Jong reports, while you might have assumed things were pretty quiet inside these villages of late, nothing could be further from the truth.
It's the quiet life. A place to retire and wind down.
Just people, old people sitting around doing nothing.
Or not. All I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance.
Feel good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on. Well, I don't mind jigging up and down and like that.
And jiggle they did. From donut shops to laundromats, the residents of this Ryman's retirement village in Auckland came together to dance, 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 dance.
They said, can you come to a meeting at our first whatever? And I said, oh, all right. Now, I think that was my mistake, because every time they asked me to do something, I'd say, oh, all right. Ooh, it's
something magical. For Justin Timberlake Sr., this was a role he never wanted or asked for.
Do you know who Justin Timberlake was before this?
Not really. I had heard the name, but I didn't quite know what his work was.
But the banker by trade, ever so slowly, found his groove.
You had to try, what did they say, get in the zone?
Is that a technical term?
I suppose so, but I was completely out of my zone.
The end result, a music video in which every shot and every very white costume was copied to match the original.
What did you think when they brought it out for you to wear?
Oh, you're joking. Really?
Yeah, not your cup of tea?
Well, I wouldn't normally wear it down the street, no.
Life in lockdown hasn't been easy here.
It's not too good during COVID, but once this is over and done with, we'll be back to our normal selves.
You see, I thought perhaps a retirement village is an old person's home. Well, I haven't met any old people yet. Possibly there are some, I don't know where they are.
Because age is just a number.
What's the point of sitting in your room and being old?
Picking your nose.
Oh, God.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, that's not acceptable. We're nice, but we can be very naughty.
And it's never too late to expose yourself to stardom.
Yeah, I'll do anything.
What level of nudity is all right as the stardom rises?
Can't stop the feeling.
Oh, you got this feeling.
To any critics who think maybe their moves aren't as polished as they could be.
Well, no, we are just who we are, what we are, how we are.
And if you don't like it, well, you know what to do.
Turn it off.
This is a fun place to be. It is the start of a new life, not a place to end an old life. So just
dance, dance, dance. Because this is a place full of life.
This is the life.
Really? Because you're stuck with these two. Are you sure?
Yeah, but that's part of the
life. Life is what you make it.
Yeah.
What a great video.
That was brilliant.
Yeah. Tell you what, you do quite well if you're a man at a retirement village. 75% are women.
Yeah, well, I know. It sort of stands to reason with it. It's a bit negative, isn't it? Our life expectancy is higher.
Yeah. How young is too young?
To go to a retirement village?
Yeah.
I think there are rules, aren't they? You don't want to go already. It did look like fun. I'll give you that. You're not ready to go now.
No, I'm not ready. I'm just saying. I mean, 55? What's the... I don't know.
Oh, I don't know. Put your name down. There'll be a long waiting list after they saw that.